Weather's been so hot lately. It's important to drink your liquids, you know. The body needs to hydrate.
I got me some of that breakfast tea. That's what they call it. And I fixed me up a batch of that and I had it over a big fruit jar of ice with plenty of sugar. And I had that breakfast tea for dinner. Tastes like paradise. Not a bit of difference.
Iced tea?
Yeah, iced tea.
You know what else is good? Iced coffee. Oh, delicious. With them little cinnamon sprinkles.